no idea when they're hiding something somewhere. Down there. Can't enjoy it too much. You dodge right into him. Freaking A. After all those times I told you to look after yourself first. All the skeletons in this room. Fallen archer. Hand-shaped volley of arrows. Ooh. Could it be the white priestess escaped and found refuge elsewhere? Her restoration. Ranged attacks. Slot. How nice. How pleasant. Okay. Well, that was quite pleasant. So nice. Turn to the respite. Want to say hi to your body? Amulet request. The catacombs are off limits. Blighted. Capture them being held in the catacombs to reduce the risk of further spread. Catacombs are off limits. The choice, I'd rather have lost my mind than this. Again? Hey. Let me in! I thought I could swim. So there is scaling. Nice. Better going back into these other areas where I don't deal so much damage to you. Ooh. Nice. There we go. This room, and that'll probably be it for tonight. At least for this moment of the day. Let's see what happens later. To see. That is all we needed. Ooh. What is here that I did not get? Here is blight. And that's all I didn't get, huh? Not bad. Let's go this way. Seriously. Pressing the wrong button. Dang it! Explore this whole room because no idea when they're hiding something somewhere. Patience is key. Is there like a way to fix this thing? Doesn't look like it. Why? Somehow managed to always get me. He went quickly to his death. Hmm. Ooh. I saw you. I saw you, little hole in the wall. Peeping Toms. Don't go underground. I am here underground. I cannot go any further underground. Because every single way is blocked off by distances that I can't jump. Other reasons. What there are trees doing here. The only place to go. This is the place I'm going. My goodness. Stagnant blight. Nope, can't do anything. Once again. Everything is blocked off. No way forward. Any direction, there is no way forward. Can't even get up there to get on this side of the place that I've already been. Doesn't make sense. Doesn't make sense. There's no other, like, move. Silva's note. Laid eyes on anything more terrifying than the blighted lord. A fearful tremble in my legs was all I managed. I failed the priestess's guardian. I only realized after the ritual had ended that I should have prevented the creature's purification at all costs. Quite a resistance, so acute was the blight that it took hold over the white priestess fragment. Ooh, interesting. Can I, like, actually hit something? Not that. Seriously. her people are very annoying. Devotees forced to kill each other. Cruelty knows no bounds. So there's an up and a down, and it leads over to a respite. I could just drop down here, it seems. Talking about a successor within earshot, no less. Have I outlived my usefulness? The royal blood of succession? I don't understand. I have no desire of birthing a child. Imagine. Quite a painful endeavor. This way. Like, oh my goodness, oh, these things are so annoying. Thank you. Hello? What is this? Try that with me. I'm tired of you things. So it does heal a bit more. Hey there. Good night. I love it when I win. Heck. Look at that. Definitely don't want to get hit by any of that junk. Additional 5 HP. Seriously, what is it with, like, suddenly getting moves that clear the arena? The game has some fun aspects, but a lot of really annoying aspects, I gotta say. Over this way. Anything? Only if I can get that jump. Hey guys, thanks for watching my video. Today we've been doing dumb stuff.